This is footage of German POWs captured in Normandy by Canadians. Some of them include 12th SS members. The original narration of the newsreel claims some of these men were beaten by French civilians. After the discovery of murdered Canadians on the battlefield by the 12th SS, there wasn't much love lost between the two units, so I very much doubt that this is the work of civilians that we're seeing.